About time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the Viviro, I pick up the profits.
Who are the drops for?
You ever try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple. You want one?
No. Who's paying us for the Viviro, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA is in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of this?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
If I say yes, I feel like you are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
Nah, I get lonely.
Don't fuck
Suerte.
With the seed, it's just how I like it.
We hit a Viviro plantation, so now the army's out hunting for the outcast we busted out. They're going to find the guerrilla ambush instead. Want in?
Hey, thanks. See you there, gatito! One down.
Andando.
Over here.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, the army's trying to control our movement with a checkpoint. Taking it out is a priority.
Thanks. first package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me get. Yes, you made the deal. Took a cut for yourself. Lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... No, just an honor. Yes?
I think this means we are family now. Fumigator. Great. That's a good girl. Be nice, horse.
Yeah!
Despiértate.
I had hope for Clara, but I got you. You thought I wouldn't notice Libertad selling my Viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man.
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day a new charge.
Oh. Death.
Crime by crime, piece by piece, he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraíso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Have to get the fuck out of here. Keep moving, Danny. Almost there. Shit, Diego. Not fucking right.
It's also about Libertad. It's about everything.
Okay, Clara, shoot.
No, not like this. Come find me at the Esperanza School for the Lost. I think you know the place.
Yeah, you could say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. No Juan. This is just you and me.
Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking general tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's general dead.
Old dog? Bingo. is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chew in the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's got enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Esperanza School for the Lost. Full circle, eh, Clara?
Ugh, more bad memories than good.
What are you doing?
It's my papa's. I borrowed it.
Ya tú sabes.
I'm done, Talia. No more secret meetings. No more protests. No more friends that just disappear. He's too strong.
So you're gonna just march into the Capitolio and put Daddy's gun to Castillo's head?
No. I'm going to build an army. And then I'm going to put Castillo in the ground. Come with me.
You don't think I can do it? I've seen this, Talia. I've dreamed it.
My mama used to tell me, save the dreams for the rich, fair-skinned Yarens.
Us? We don't get to dream.
We survive. You're not going to free Yara by killing Castillo, rich girl. You have to convince Yara it wants to be free. For all of us.
Clara. Clara.
You wanna tell me why you dragged me back to my old orphanage?
He's losing, Danny. Soon we march on the Capitolio. And now, Castillo wants to meet.
You're joking, right?
I want to know what you think. You've been face to face.
I think Castillo's always two steps ahead. And he's not going to stop unless we put a bullet in his skull.
And then what? We kill his kid too? You had your chance. Why didn't you do it? Juan had solid intel there was a Castillo up in that hotel. He just had the wrong one.
You let his kid live, and then Castillo lets you walk away from a death sentence.
But the thing is, Danny, you were right. If Yara is going to have a future, his people, our people, we need to coexist. And the point was never to kill Castillo. It was to free Yara. For all of us.
You had already made up your mind, hadn't you? Yara needs a leader, Clara. Not a martyr.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
What's up? Got word of an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on the map for you, Danny. Have fun taking it out.
Thanks a lot.
Your cat looks hungry.
Meet me at El Guardian statue outside of Esperanza. Now!
What the hell is going on, Juan?
It's Clara. Conjo, just get there! This is D-Day, Danny! Fucking D-Day!
Fuck!
Meet you there, Oluso!
To ride.
Wait.
hell of a view. Too bad the Capitolio building ruins Esperanza.
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. I fucking told her.
Told who? Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her!
Clara.
Castillo won in parlay. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. He just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking id. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor, no me puedes dejar aquí.
Chesnians call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off?
Quiet! Every single soldier on that island was hand-picked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
I'm ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
Just leave me at a giant cliff. No problem. She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Officer. Have to be careful.
Protect the president. We are the best of the best.
Adios, reinforcement. Just the key I was looking for. Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. Back up to te, come mierdas. Here we go. Juan, I mean.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Don't need no more soldiers here. There's the officer. Try to call backup now. Okay.
Shit. Special forces.
Having a little trouble getting in.
Lose the piña colada and get the fuck over here.
Don't need no more soldiers here. Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Should kill the alarm. Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, Clara?
Got a body here. Stay alert. They're still out there.
Special forces. Of course.
try the second floor. I'm picking up movement there.
Okay, gracias.
Shit, a camera.